This is a car that wound up on its head, didn't it?
Leading race at Daytona, last lap, second corner. That's when they lost. Somebody touched him on the rear, and it spun and went up in the air. We've got some photographer took a picture of it, up in the air before he came down on his roof. I was just glad that Schrader didn't get hurt.